part of a quest for season 18? Is it a new weapon for season 18? Or did this weapon always do that? Because I've never heard it before. Let me know.